Data center proxies offer great privacy and performance at an affordable price, so you can use them for all kinds of purposes. However, unlike residential proxies, they're not affiliated with real devices and ISP connections. Instead, they come from cloud servers and hosting companies. What does this mean for you as a user? Are data center proxies the right choice for your needs? What are their greatest pros and cons? Hey, my name is Raddy, and today we'll cover everything you need to know about data center proxies. Just like all other proxy servers, data center proxies replace your IP with their own. However, it's their origin that makes them unique. We already know that residential proxies come from real devices with ISP connections. Now, data center proxies come from data centers, and this approach has a few key pros and cons. Let's start with the advantages. Data center proxies are incredibly fast. How fast? Up to 10 gigabits per second. This means they're an ideal solution in situations where you need a lot of bandwidth. Streaming, gaming, conferencing, and more. On top of that, they're more reliable than residential proxies, so you don't have to worry about downtime. Your data center proxy never goes offline. They're also significantly cheaper. A premium data center proxy server costs just a few dollars per month. You can even split a single proxy between several users without any performance drops, which makes them even cheaper. How cool is that? Unfortunately, they have their downsides too. Residential proxies have IPs with the highest trust scores because they come from genuine users and their devices. Data center proxies are easy to detect and block. This makes them unsuitable for web scraping or for use on websites and apps that don't allow you to use proxies. So, if you need to get a new IP and care about speed and uptime more than anything else, data center proxies are the obvious choice. Most people use them to access geo-restricted content, manage multiple social media accounts, perform research, ad verification, online shopping, and more. As long as the websites, apps, games, and other platforms you want to use don't care if you do it through a proxy, then data center proxy servers are a clear winner. To learn more and get the best data center and other proxies at great prices, visit our website. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new. If you did, remember to give us a thumbs up. If you're looking to learn more, make sure to check out our video about the key differences between data center and residential proxies. Also, don't forget to explore our channel, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any upcoming videos. See you soon.